She was working hard at a New York job making dough, but it made her blue. One day, she was crying a lot, and so she decided to move to West Covina, California. Brand new pals, new career. It happens to be where Josh lives. And that's exactly why she's here.
She's a crazy ex-girlfriend.
What? No, she's not.
She's a crazy ex-girlfriend.
That's a sexist term, Scott.
She's a crazy ex-girlfriend.
Okay, just stop talking for a second.
She's so broken inside.
The situation is a lot more nuanced than that.
C-R-A-C-Y.
I know how to spell Scott.
She's a crazy ex-girlfriend.
Time to meet my friends. I'm Paula.
Daryl.
She looked just like her mom.
Granted, I did have sex with her mom.
Oh, but this is different, cause I love my daughter.
If a bear runs at you in the woods, don't run away.
Yeah, I'm back here, sing to me.
Look it deep in the eyes, put your hand on its chest and say, bear, I'm not afraid.
Well, that's just dangerous.
It's fudge.
Let's see how the guys get ready.
Giving advice to kind of already knew I'm a dream ghost. I'm really just your mind working things through. It's not clear if I'm hallucinated or actually magic. Let's leave it vague, it's more interesting than
trying to impress it. God, what? This is how you get ready? This is horrifying, like a scary movie or something, like some nasty ass patriarchal. You know what? I gotta go apologize to some bitches. I'm forever changed after what I just seen.
I'd love to discuss The Second Sex by Simone de Beauvoir, which I just read. You are beautiful inside as well as out. You are my equal.
What's happening?
I don't know, but I'm so excited. All eyes on me!
Oh, they're on you.
I'd rather die, which I will eventually, of course.
All you gotta do.
Is face my fears?
Is face your
fears. I got it.
Face!
Stop saying that. Stop it. Don't get mushy. You're making me blush. Remember, don't tell anyone that it's not really a good deed. You always know what to say.
Oui, je suis garbage.
Since when do you have a vendetta against vases? When did you stop wearing makeup? Are you sure that you're not gay? I'd still love you if you were gay. It would explain this vase vendetta. Please just tell me if you're gay.
Again, I am not gay.
Don't interrupt me.
Say it!
Say it! Or I'll kill your husband. I'll do it, I'll gut him like a fish.
You're a good person.
Aw, thank you.
I'm a good, such a good, real good person.
Thank you.
You call that a bathroom.
Lie about why you want to become friends with Valencia.
Okay, that's enough. God, let's just do this stupid meeting with these stupid clients.
Hello, gentlemen.
So, we heard most of that.
I'm realizing that now as I see the horrified looks on your faces.
I'm so good at yoga.
Reach for the stars.
Literally touch.
Say it should be.
Stars, stars, that high.
I'm hopelessly, desperately in love with. West Covina.
Your home's such a beautiful, comfortable space. Like my pussy, you two have wonderful taste.
I've never played piano before. Not bad.
Now if someone pulls a gun on me, I pull out my knife.
I don't follow.
A date? Because you're pretty and you're smart and you're ignoring me, so you're obviously my type.
I'm sorry, what were you saying?
Whoopty frickin' do!
You don't even have a Batman. Who doesn't have a Batman? If you need a Batman, I can. Oh, did you hear?
A bishop in Wisconsin said something anti-Semitic, so the temple has decided to boycott cheddar cheese. Everyone is, how you're doing. How is Widow Becky? Is she still a big shot lawyer? And to that, I just say, please.
You won't get a husband this way. At least you have your career. Oh, wait, you have your career. The chase of California dream. I wish to go to Harvard, and therefore you to be living in a dump in the USA, getting higher by the minute on this greasy, gorgeous stuff from my luggage in my room. Could I get across the border? I'm back in a moment. I need to use the bathroom.
Again. Some weird troll named Rebecca moves here from New York and is all up on my boyfriend. I'm gonna lend her a helping hand.
It's the infinity sign. Get a tattoo of the infinity sign on your lower back. Just for yourself.
But I can't see my lower back. Also, can we go back to the fake eyelid? Is that a thing now?
Yes.
Body rolls are really hard.
And they think to themselves, that shower felt great. Maybe I'll try cocaine.
Don't ever forget that these heavy boobs are just sacks of yellow fat. Like the stuffing of a couch, they're just sacks of yellow fat. Tentically meant to feed a baby, they're just sacks of yellow fat.
So when exactly do I get those boobs?
Oh, I think age 14.
I see.
So at Yale, you're gonna be editor-in-chief of the Law Journal.
Sounds great. Back to the boobs for a second. When you say 14, are we talking about my birthday party? We talking swimsuit season? Also, do they float?
Yeah.
Nice! Girl with mustache owes me $10.
The truth is you're all fat sluts. And that's called sisterhood.
Go, go! Chuck it!
What?
Scott, throw it through the window.
Oh, I can't throw it.
Scott, the boat is sinking. Throw the rock. Throw the window.
Ah! Having a few people over.
Whoopty frickin' do.
Women gotta stick together.
Also a team of nationally recognized mental health professionals trained in cognitive behavioral therapy with specialties in personality and sleep disorders and love.
Get out of here, Steve Jobs!
Salsa, burritos, taquitos, guacamole, pizza.
Whoop-de frickin' do.
When I go to bed at night, it's like opening a Mary Poppins bag. That's not in Mexico.
Corned beef enchilada, pickled taco, salsa verde cheesecake, bacon tamale, whoopie margarita, taco stew.
Does the chef know what Mexico is?
And slurp it up like spaghetti.
You gotta take care of this right away. You take the rest of the day off.
Yes. What can we do to help?
Check this out, Connie.
Oh, this is a disaster. What are you gonna do? Forget this stupid case. We've gotta figure out how to spin this.
No, let me see that. Girl, this is a living nightmare.
What if we spin it as a joke? Oh, ha ha ha, it's opposite day.
Nobody does opposite day anymore, Harry. What are we, fourth graders in 1995?
Well, I don't know. I'm panicking, and I'm the only one brainstorming here, Connie.
It's Greg. It's Greg. You're sleeping with Greg? Wanna kill you and wear your skin like a dress, but then also have you see me in the dress and be like, OMG, you look so cute in my skin.
I created you! You lived in my womb! I mean, fake your eternity!
Like that film
friend named Jeff once. He took bad mushrooms and jumped off the roof of our dorm.
I always find time to be kind.
Joking.
Sorry, so busy.
What the frick can do if I wanted to? This song sucks. I could make it good if I wanted to.
Sorry if you have to cancel that spin class. I'll pay the cancellation fee because I know a lot of times you have to book a specific bike in advance. Anyway.
I gave you.
Is that a gun?
Oh, thank God. It's just your penis.
Oh my God, he's turning over the rock.
When a star is dying, it transforms into a red giant. And if the red giant does not have enough mass to fuse carbon, an inert mass of carbon and oxygen builds up in the center, transforming into a dense white dwarf. And yeah, like, that's my boobs. That's what my boobs are like.
What the frickin' did?
I'm feeling peppy, sprightly, spry.
She did it. Now she can delete the text. She won't need to come up with the text use.
Textplanation!
Text emergency just flows.
No, dude, textastrophe. Dude,
don't make me feel like a little girl. Exposed and raw. Whose boobs can't even fill a training bra. Let's pretend I didn't say that.
Satan CFO.
He needs someone to do the books. Actually, I shouldn't do that. I'm terrible with money.
Angry. Feeling bad.
Yeah. Oh.
Imagine your kids taking a shower before they go to school.
My penis is the reason you may die, die, die.
Sure, I like sex.
Please make him stop.
Cause while I'm getting spanked, I can't ignore the feels.
I could do that if I wanted to.
You're an idiot.
Witches are-